Prep baseball and softball postseason schedule took a big hit today thanks to the weather, meaning tomorrow will be wall-to-wall action. On the pitch, Edgewood beat Mount Horeb 2-1 in their D2 regional semifinal tonight that was postponed from Saturday. Another D2 makeup was finished earlier at Middleton, where McFarland and Sugar River resumed their match, tied at 2 in overtime. This one heads to a shootout. Hannah Kieran gives the Raiders an early advantage. Sugar River leading the shootout 4-3. The Spartans, Sarah Stern with a chance to tie it. But Natalie Mannion makes the diving save and secures the win for Sugar River. Next up is Edgewood. The